confidence. Psalms chapter 108 verse 1, "My heart is confident in you, O God. No wonder I can sing your praises with all my heart." There's a difference between my head being confident and my heart being confident. This is where faith and relationship come in. We read scriptures with our head, but we meditate with our heart. We pray nice prayers with our head, but we cry out to God with our heart. We tell someone about the gospel with our head, but we love them and plead for their soul with our heart. And we know the reasons for confidence in God with our head, but we experience confidence in God with our heart. David knew this kind of confidence in God through his experiential faith. He had a relationship with the true and living God that resulted in the true worship and adoration with all his heart. Today, ask God to reveal himself to you in real and experiential ways. Let your confidence travel the 12 inches from your head to your heart. Today, visualize yourself sitting in your home. You are alone, sitting quietly in peace. There's a knock at your front door. You walk to the door and open it, and there is Jesus. He is at your door, and you can see by the look on his face and by the exuberance in his body language that he is happy to see you. He really wants to spend time with you. You can sense a deep connection. It is obvious to you that he loves you. You can feel a wonderful confidence in the love of God begin to fill your heart. Let us pray. Father, I thank you for your presence in my life. Help me to know you better. Help me to be confident in your love for me, not just in my head, but in my heart. In Jesus' name, amen.